Infidel was born in eternity. He had music in his heart and he lived in the glory. But he set out to overthrow the King of Kings. One third of the army followed his lead. He thinks the battle was mighty, but the king won it. And he banished the infidel to another planet, oh yeah. The infidel came with gold in his hand, and he spoke sweet words he didn't understand. But behind his back he carried a sword, and still the people thought that he was a lord. Well, his face went black and his hands became fire. His eyes were death and they knew he was a liar, oh yeah. So the people ran to the wishing well.